This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Joshua S. Gottheimer, born March 8, 1975, is an American lawyer, speechwriter, public policy advisor, and the member-elect to the United States House of Representatives for New Jersey's 5th Congressional District. He has been active within the Democratic Party as a speechwriter for Bill Clinton and as an advisor for the presidential campaigns of Wesley Clark, John Kerry, and Hillary Clinton. He has also worked for Burson-Marsteller, the Federal Communications Commission, Ford Motor Company, and Microsoft on November 8, 2016. He defeated incumbent Scott Garrett in the congressional race for New Jersey's 5th District. Contents 1 Career 2 2016 US Congress Campaign 3 Personal Life 4 Bibliography 5 References 6 External Links. Career at the age of 16, Gottheimer served as a United States Senate page for Frank Lautenberg, a senator from New Jersey through high school and college. Gottheimer held internships with C-SPAN, the Secretary of the United States Senate, and Tom Foley, the Speaker of the United States House of Representatives. Gottheimer graduated from West Essex High School, the University of Pennsylvania, and Harvard Law School. While he attended the University of Pennsylvania, he served on the rapid response team for Bill Clinton's 1996 re-election campaign. Gottheimer attended the University of Oxford for a year following Clinton's re-election. He joined the Clinton administration as a speechwriter in 1998, at the age of 23, working in the administration until its end in 2001 while attending law school. Gottheimer worked for Wesley Clark's 2004 presidential campaign, John Kerry's 2004 presidential campaign, and Hillary Clinton's 2008 presidential campaign as an advisor after the 2004 election. Gottheimer worked for the Ford Motor Company, and then became executive vice president for Burson-Marsteller. He worked for the Federal Communications Commission from 2010 through 2012, where he led an initiative related to broadband internet. He then joined Microsoft as a strategist. 2016 U.S. Congress campaign. Gottheimer ran for the House of Representatives in New Jersey's 5th Congressional District, a seat held by Republican Scott Garrett, in the 2016 elections after Garrett said that the National Republican Congressional Committee should not support gay candidates. Gottheimer began raising funds for his challenge with the help of Clinton allies and Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee Chair Ben Ray Lujan. Gottheimer attracted more attention than previous challengers to Garrett due to his fundraising ability and ties to the Clintons. His campaign's 2015 financial filings, in which Gottheimer reported raising around $1 million through the end of September, showed that about $1.06 came directly from fellow alumni of the Clinton White House and campaigns or from major donors and employees of consulting firms tied closely to the Clintons. Gottheimer defeated Garrett. Personal life. Gottheimer is a native of North Caldwell, New Jersey, and he resides in Wyckoff, New Jersey. He is Jewish. He married Marla Tusk in 2006. Together, they have two children. Gottheimer has a net worth between $23 million and $103 million. Bibliography. Gottheimer, Josh. 2003 Ripples of Hope, Great American Civil Rights Speeches. New York, Basic Civitas Books. ISBN February 14, 2014. And Then the Phone Rang, Wyckoff Man's Adventures in Politics and Public Service. The Times of Israel retrieved January 13, 2016. Carrot http://unchcom/politics/index-sf/2016/11/Hollywood_helped_Gottheimer_set_a_fundraising_recoatmel_incart_river_home. Carrot A.B. Jackson, Herb. March 13, 2016. Jackson, a New Democrat alternative in 5th Congressional District. The Record retrieved March 23, 2016. ISNI 0000-0000-4514-1107-GND 1,016,480,024. Sudik, 0915-44238-NLA 49,786,562.